The pass where you carry cross that reach 1 million. Now because of the pass you kill him.
So my I can say my papa when he born this one a chief prince. I can say maybe those forces where would they try to cast out of the body, that is the spirit that used me to commit this
crime.
If not.
You use this one for ritual.
No, sir. I cannot.
You use it for ritual to appease the ancestors.
No.
The ancestors is what you use it for to appease.
No. Many people that are around now, they know me well. They will be surprised now. Say, who are you? Can't go for this kind of thing. They will be surprised because I've never involved in those kind of one thing. I struggle to take care of my own family. I don't just know what came all this one. I know it's the devil.
The guy, the Ken Atukunda went to Ghana. What is he going there to do?
I know yesterday night, Lawrence Spirit, when I was begging for forgiveness, he told me that I should still be praying so that Oshuko will come and face the same thing I'm facing, so that he can forgive us. If not, he will just mad there, jump inside the bridge
careful,
and die.
Be careful there.
That is what.
Be careful there.
What is the reason why you give Oshuko 100,000 out of the money you realize from the part to go to Ghana?
After the incident, the devil flew out of me. And I said, I will not go anywhere, Oshuko, you can go, but let me stay and face this crime.
Oshuko, you go and do what?
To go and
make money for you.
Yes.
Good. So, that
yes,
is
yesterday
the
night. The
killing is for the purpose of ritual.
No, yesterday night, the spirit came and said, Oshuko, you must come back so that you come and face the same.
So, you are seeing Lawrence?
It's here.
It's here now?
Yes.
You are seeing?
Yes. I've not eaten any good food since on Friday.
But now,
the Holy Spirit is disturbing me. Lawrence has not still forgiven me.
But now, how do you feel?
I felt very bad, very disgraced. Very, very disgraced. Able to put all of you in this, I'm very, very disgraced. Because it is because of me, all of you now are here.
Show what is happening there.
All those people, they don't know anything. They are even surprised that, oh, Tay, they are you.
But you struggle with tuna, you struggle.
You know, when somebody is not 100% fit, if small thing like this, maybe the heart will feel flying in the hand. But you know, good. If it was a struggle,
When I bring outside that
yeah,
night.
We just discuss like that about life.
Around one?
Yes, around one.
One midnight, yes. When I wake up.
Because even yourself not feel the sleep.
Okay. So
around this building, nobody here when the man
when the shout. You know shout?
No.
After I knock him, it all fall down.
He just...
No, first of all, strangle him.
No.
Did you strangle him?
No.
How did he now die?
I don't, you know, that
was there no blood stain on the ground after?
You know, if Nasina, like yesterday, now this is there, would have seen the blood now.
Okay, there was blood stain here.
What part of the body now stop?
You want the police? What was happening now?
Jesus.
Not stain, I just in a sea bottle.
In a sea bottle?
Yes.
Where is the bottle now?
Which part of the head?
From the like this.
From the neck.
Just from back like this. Just.
Now tell you where the neck are. In the dream, where they're not back.
Okay, in the morning.
He just do like this.
Where you were burying him, nobody come out of this compound.
No, nobody.
Okay.
After midnight.
But in the morning, what of the blood? Was there no blood stain? When you were killing, blood did not gush out?
No blood like that.
Okay, the man did not scream.
No.
So, how? You can't tell me no.
Mm-hmm. Mama, you know, the work, you know, when, especially me, that has been so inside that very evil.
How many of Nakari are put for them?
Not just me and that, my friend.
How many of you go inside the compound that night? No, inside the building?
No, nobody they stay. That my uncle
Can you take a look at this old man sitting down
here? No, not the room.
Who is this old man?
It's my... The people that own this house is their grand brother.
Where does he stay?
He stays in this other line of this house. Yeah. Okay. It's the one that is building.
Okay, where do you stay, you yourself?
Back of the Richie View Hotel.
Okay, you are not even staying here?
No, but this
is my father. At what time did you arrive here that night?
Let me say around 9:30 to 10.
You came with the man?
Yes, sir.
Okay, how many of you came with the man?
Just me and that, my friend.
Just two of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you now enter the compound?
Yes.
They don't normally lock the compound?
No, they don't used to lock that front door.
They don't lock the front door?
No.
So when you enter, the occupant of the compound did not see you?
Especially this uncle did not see me, but I don't know, maybe those, it's only maybe all those small children, because if I come like that, I used to buy biscuits and all those things for the children.
How many people have you come with to this house once?
Before this incident?
Yes.
Maybe it's when I'm doing my, maybe if I'm doing something, if I want to celebrate, like when I want to do my marriage, I come here for celebration. When I want to do my baby dedication, I come here for celebration. When I had this man, I did buy my.